Gurave Gaura Chandraya Radhikaya Itadalaye Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tad Bhaktaya Namo Namaha. So, I will try a spontaneous translation of this memory from 6 years ago, from 2015, about the behavior of the untrue self-identifications. The behavior of the untrue self-identifications oftentimes is a provocation and a glaring scream for destruction of the self-created prison through the revenge of the feared mirror person, the you. But this behavior in many cases, or in some cases, luckily, is far below the niveau or the level of the related you, the mirror person. The liberation from a self-created prison is the own learning task and responsibility. If the willing in attraction and rejection becomes very small because a living entity more and more realizes that God's love awakening plan is much bigger and wiser, and thus the resistance against God's love awakening plan also becomes increasingly smaller, then the peace grows and the real I receives more and more insights and prophetic deja vus, etc. Through a deja vu, new sequences are being announced, and with them a strong feeling for that which is about to come. Egal lage means it's the same as the situation. Whether the individual wants it or not, it doesn't change the situation. It is now ready to admit to himself, to itself, to herself, that it has lost its way. And if it is willing to begin to learn without judging or defending itself by being humble and honest, then it can begin to learn the true nature of love, which it is and which we are, beginning with the necessity of the opening of the dungeons and the flooding, their flooding with the light of truth, honesty, and to look at it with honest love, with the light of honesty, truthfulness, and honest love, thereby realizing that boundaries, labyrinth walls, and security gates are only seemingly useful if a living being, by the fear of the pain which arose from misunderstandings of love, if it tries to avoid this pain and consciously substitutes the love, subconsciously through frozen feelings, freezing the feelings, instead of dissolving the pain and its protective shadows through the realization, the grasping of the true nature of love, which is the eternal light that you are and we are. We are worth more love. Understanding, realizing that through shadowing protective walls, by keeping up the shadowing protective walls, we will lose energy in two ways, which then will be missing for the positive experience of life, which is very necessary for the positive experience of life. These are: A, the hurt energy is not available because it's blocked away. B, the protective wall which is an avoidance of the pain through complex mental management and manipulations is also requiring and eating up, using up, absorbing a lot of energy. Because, as the Hunas of Hawaii already said in the ancient times, because they had realized, energy follows consciousness, and consciousness follows energy. Only love is love. Are you ready to be? Are you ready to stop the wasting of energy? To become radically honest with yourself, for yourself and your environment, to not cost any more energy, but rather to gift and give away your energy in love to support life and joy. Thank you for watching. May the OM love be with you. Your comments, questions, shares, etc. are most welcome. You can also check the links in the description. For the benefit of all, Jai Shri Radhe Shyam.